Our strategy for building a net zero home in Vermont was to lower our initial energy demand before incorporating active technologies.
We did this by focusing our design on a thick, tight thermal envelope and orienting our house on the east-west axis, which together limit heat loss and maximize solar exposure. One of the biggest challenges in engineering self-reliance was considering the Vermont climate.
Self-reliance has 11-inch thick exterior walls with an R value of 42 and a 21-inch thick roof cavity with an R value of 74. This R value is achieved using only cellulose insulation.
The windows are triple pane and with an R value of 7 allow for significant heat gain throughout the year. The windows themselves are an engineering feature. Including them in our home significantly offsets the energy demand throughout the year.
These windows have a high solar heat gain coefficient, so they bring in more heat over the course of the year than they lose.
Our south side has 3 times the glazing as our north, which maximizes heat gain.
Our PV array consists of 30 efficient SunPower 225 panels. We anticipate production of 7,900 kilowatt hours per year, which is approximately 1,500 kilowatt hours more than our projected demand.
The solar thermal system is comprised of 2 arrays of 20 vacuum insulated tubes.
The solar hot water can increase the water temperature by around 50 degrees, so during the summer we will not have to electrically heat our water supply. Our HVAC system consists of an air-to-air heat exchanger, which can heat or cool the home, and features a variable speed compressor so that we draw only the power we need at any given point. In addition, condensation that accumulates on our air-to-air unit is piped to a spigot by the refrigerator, which we can use to water the plants by the greenhouse. Self-reliance has an impressive 92% efficient ERV to ventilate the home, which, due to our tight thermal envelope, some sort of active ventilation was necessary. Part of Team Middlebury's approach to reducing our annual energy demand was to feature a dashboard system which monitors the power draw of each individual circuit of the home.
The house is not a technological puzzle. We've kept the design simple on purpose so that anyone living in it will be able to interact with it and learn from it.